Welcome everyone to our outdoor flying demo showcase. DS-30 is a drone designed to be optimized for power pack and made of zero overlap octotype. It is made of carbon fiber semi-monocoque type to satisfy both lightness and strength. We have two different flight controllers for DS-30. It's about 8 kilograms, 17.6 pounds, and when all of its arms are spread out, the wheelbase is about 2 meters long, which is 6 feet 7 inches. However, you can fold arms to the underside of the aircraft, and when folded, its wheelbase is only 1 meter 15 centimeters, which is 3 feet 9 inches, and you can easily transport it with your SUVs and pickup trucks. It will be much easier when you transport with transport tray that we offer. DP-30, the power pack, is a mobile hydrogen fuel cell system that uses hydrogen and oxygen as energy source. By using hydrogen fuel cells as a power source, the flight time is about 4 times longer than that of battery drones, and it's available to refly simply by replacing the hydrogen cylinder without charging batteries again and again. It's also about 8 kilograms, 17.6 pounds, and it has two 1.3 kilowatt rated power fuel cells stacked on each side of the power pack. So the nominal rated power of it is 2.6 kilowatt. It is an air-cooled system, so it has two fans as well as each side to cool down the system. It also has an air intake to supply oxygen to the system and an antenna for LTE communication. A hydrogen cylinder of DMI is a Type 4 one. It is a proven cylinder that has passed all various safety verification tests by authorized organizations. The test includes all kinds of extreme safety tests, including 150 meter above the airdrop test, 1094F flame test, 7.62 millimeter ironclad shooting test, and 1050 bar rupture test. To install DP-30 to DS-30, first separate top cover of the power pack. Then lock two rings on top of DS-30 and bottom of DP-30 at the rear side. Gently lower the front side of DP-30 and connect the power connectors. There are two hoses to install at the back side of the power pack for the purge belt releasing water created by fuel cell. To insert hydrogen cylinder, spread two knots at the belt side of the insert hole. Insert the cylinder and close the knots back. Connect the pressure sensor connector to the cylinder to check the remaining hydrogen, and now we are ready to go. The power button is at the bottom of DP-30 in the front side. You will notice LEDs in the rear side of DP-30 in startup mode. Doosan Mobility Innovation offers web dashboard to monitor the status of the power packs in flight in real time at platform.doosanmobility.com. Just log in with your ID, you will see the list of the products you own.